Fuchs. Pokes it away in his own end. And he takes a shot. He scores! That's three in a row!
This is turning into an onslaught. There seems to be no way to slow them down. He didn't have much room up over the glove, but as soon as the goalie dropped into the butterfly, there was enough for him to put it into the top bin.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played.